J-I-R-A. Cause I'm all about him, 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 and he's all about. Not me. Wrong bitch.
My friend.
I don't need your opinion. I don't need to do what I fucking want.
You can count on me like 1, 2.
I'm a crackhead, ayy. I'm a crackhead, ayy. I'm a crackhead.
5'2 with some attitude. It's all good, cause honestly, I think it's kinda cute.
Smuggle bricks to China. I tell all my niggas, cut the check, cut the check, bust it out, turn your goofy doll down. Pow, I'ma do splits on it, yeah, splits on it. I'm a bad bitch, I'ma throw fits on it. I'ma bust it open, I'ma go stupid and be a bitch on it. I don't think.
Bang 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 bang. Bamboleo, bamboleo, porque mi vida yo la prefiero vivir así.
Till I'm drunk, smoke till I'm high, pass along the hill, wake up in the sky. You can't tell me I ain't fly.
You can't tell me I ain't fly.
I know I'm
touch my neck and I'll touch yours. You and those little high-waisted shorts. Oh.
Well, maybe you're not afraid of me, but I'm sure you've thought about me naked, huh?
Am I that transparent? I want you. I need you. Oh, baby. Oh, baby.
You like music?
Oh, I think she like me.
Molly rocks in my green tea.
You tell me I don't like you. Fuck you anyway. You.
Don't worry, everyone. I hated it. It wasn't me. I loved it.
All I am is a man. I want the world in my hands. I hate the beach, but I stand in California with my toes in the sand. Use the sleeves of my sweater. Let's have an adventure. Head in the clouds, but my gravity's centered. Touch my neck and I'll touch yours.
I want a three. Tell me why.
Why can't we have a three-way?
Tell me why.
But what if it's my birthday?
Still love for you though, but bitch, I'm about to get on your ass. I got a potty mouth. You wanna talk shit, bitch? Let's talk about your body count. You stink on your body.
What's your girl's name? Good, good, are you? Sorry? Haven. Hi, Haven. How are you? I have a good
time. She's a lady, and I'm just a line without a hope. Oh, baby, I am a wreck when I'm without you.
Today.
Take a look at my phone.
me I was awful and that shit did not faze me. Tell me how I suck again, my memory is hazy. You're my favorite rapper now, yeah, dude, I better be.
You're so funny. I love talking to you. You're just, you're just so funny.
Emma, stop it. I love you, Harry. Thank you for everything. Fucking hell.
Bring the action.
When you have this in the club, you're gonna turn the shit up.
And back the fuck up. When did this become a whorehouse?
I couldn't fit all of this into the comment section because there's like a limitation. But the reason I think that Harry calls Avon Angel, besides the fact that his dad called his mom Angel, in chapter 20, if you remember, when they were on the rooftop, and that's when he threatened to throw them both off. Fast forward to when they were in Nashville and they were in that field together, and she reminded him of that moment on the rooftop. He thought to himself, oh yeah, I remember how she came out there right when she morally was supposed to. And I remember thinking, what does that mean? That's a weird thing to think. That's a weird thing to say. So I think that he was going to jump. I think he was going to end his own life. And I think she came up there and distracted him so he didn't. So he calls her Angel because she, like, saved him. This is a quote from Nashville chapter. If you don't remember the font, I feel like it's important. I don't know.
We're walking on wild, but nothing feels high. Man, I see that
so when my tummy aches, if that ain't love, then I don't know what love is. We even got a secret handshake, and she loves the music.
some of y'all are real bold for getting on this app and tweeting that.
I don't like anyone better than you. It's true. Even got a secret handshake, and she loves the music that my band makes. I know I'm young, but if I had to choose her or the sun, I'd be one nocturnal son of a gun.
Take a look at my girlfriend, she's
Migo, go. Call me what you want, but you can't call me broke.
Money,
pull up with that chopper and a telescope. Rah!
Shiny things, but I'd marry you with paper rings. That's right, you're the one I want.
Only have four moods.
Can you feel my
next question.
Am I naive to think that he could be the love of my life?
Daytona, baby.
Tell me what you know about dreaming.
It's only been 3 weeks since Harry drowned of AIDS. I don't think someone's character can change that fast. Anyways, what if he didn't actually revive Avane? Well, he did, but she's in a coma because there was no oxygen to her brain for too long. Since Harry was already guilty when he got her breathing again, he called Lewis, and he made him bring her a real hospital, and she's been there ever since. She's been dreaming how she wishes to
wake your ass up.
Thank you.
punch me, kick me, pull my hair. I am A-OK being stabbed. Biting and scratching are on the table. You can use fire.
These are the ground rules? Is there anything off limits?
Damn, man. You got something really sick you want to do, huh?
She lost in the sauce, cause Gucci got the flow. I drink till I'm drunk, smoke till I'm high. Pass along the hill, wake up in the sky. You can't tell me I ain't fly.
She walked away through a cheap pack of cigarettes, hard liquor mixed with a bit of intellect. Now she's all over me, it's like I paid for it. It's like I paid for it, I'm gonna pay for this. She's the only one I got. Not much of a girlfriend. I never seem to get a lot.
How do you keep your pants up when you're performing? It's incredible.
Belt.
All I am.
No. Yeah. I think you do.